Everyone, I wanted to show you this very cool app. You'll know it from the iPhone and the iPad. It's Flipboard. Basically, it's a customizable magazine format app. So the idea is you load up your feeds or pick for some predefined feeds that are built in, and then you get a beautiful way to skim through the news looking for the things that really interest you. Bit of Microsoft Surface. Everything's done in a really nice sliding fashion, so you can then read through your article. If there's any additional media like videos or anything like that, tap them, it'll boot it up into YouTube for you. Go and view the original on the web if you like. As you see, it's just a lovely presentation. If I flip, oops. You see on the S3, it's really fluid as well. Anyone who has the Samsung Galaxy S3 gets this app now, pre-installed on their phone, I think. Oh no, it's not. You'll have to go and grab it off the Samsung App Store thing that came on your phone. Alternatively, if you happen to have an Android phone, head over to XDA Developers. You'll find it on the forum somewhere. As you can see, it's just beautifully fluid the whole time. Really is one of the nicest apps out there. And cracking implementation on Android as well. So you can see if you want to add, oops. You can pull in from Facebook, from your Twitter account, Flipboard picks, go to more, add in your various accounts, or pick from predefined stuff if you like video. So for the YouTube trends. My Flipboard. That's the power of Flipboard.